pretend the tale of Sweeney Todd.
His skin was pale and his eye was odd. He shaved the faces of gentlemen who never thereafter were heard of again. He trod a path that few have trod, did Sweeney Todd, a demon barber of Fleet Street.
He kept a shop in London town, of fancy clients and good renown. And what if none of their souls were saved? They went to their maker impeccably shaved.
By Sweeney Todd,
the demon barber of Fleet Street.
His room was bare.
A lovable and a fancy chair. A mug of suds and a leather strop.
An apron, a towel, a pail, and a mop.
What neatness he deserves a nod. The Sweeney Todd.
The demon barber of Fleet Street.
He was quick and quiet and clean. He was back of his smile under his word, Sweeney.
Todd, the demon barber of Fleet Street.